friends. My name is Rudraksh Sharma of class 7th B. Today I am going to tell you about the layers of the earth and I will also compare it with the boiled egg. There are three layers of the earth: crust, mantle and core. The topmost layer of the earth is crust. It is also the thinnest layer of the earth. It is low in density. It is made up of two thickness, sea and landmass. The distance from the sea to the upper mantle is 5 kilometers, whereas the distance from the landmass to the upper mantle is 30 kilometers. Crust is made up of two parts, sial and sima. Sial is also known as upper crust and sima is also known as the lower crust. Sial is made up of silica and aluminium, whereas sima is made up of silica and magnesium. The crust also resembles to the shell of the egg. The next layer comes the mantle. The mantle is the middle layer of the earth. It is the thickness of the mantle is 2900 kilometer. It is also known as mesosphere. It is a liquid in form and it is made up of a liquid substance known as magma. The temperature of mantle is 100 degrees Celsius to 200 degrees Celsius. It resembles to the white part of the egg. It is made up of two parts, upper mantle and lower mantle. The next layer is the core. It is the innermost layer of the earth. It is higher in density and the thickness of the core is 3500 kilometers. It is made up of two metals, nickel and ferrous. Ferrous, which is also known as iron. The first part, there are two parts of the core. The first part is outer core, which is made by the mixture of nickel and ferrous. It is liquid in form. And the temperature of the outer core is 4000 degrees Celsius to 5000 degrees Celsius. The distance of the outer core is 2300 kilometers. The next and the second part of the core is inner core. It is mostly made up of ferrous or iron. It is solid in form. The temperature of the inner core is 5000 degrees Celsius to 7000 degrees Celsius. The thickness of the inner core is 1200 kilometers and the core resembles to the yellow part or the yolk of the egg. This is all about the layers of the earth. Thank you and have a nice day.